little wooden boy. Now, who else?
A wooden boy. Look, Eddie. Look. It's amazing.
Hello. Remember me? I was that nice little girl in Pollyanna and the terrible twins in the Parent Trap. And this was our house in That Darn Cat. And my name is Haley Mills. Well, I guess I have matured a little. Well, I'm back at Disney Studios to read for the part of Ailunwy in The Black Cauldron. As it turns out, The Black Cauldron is an animated feature. They don't want all 5'4" of me, they just want my voice. I remember when I was 13 years old, Walt Disney taking me by the hand and giving me a guided tour of the whole animation studio to meet the artists who'd created all those marvelous Disney characters.
Lave in the magic mirror, come from the farthest space.
Hey, look! I made it! I made it!
Oh, yeah?
Look! Now he is there!
Someone hit the road for this!
Now I have the chance to take you behind the scenes to see how some moving lines on a screen can make us laugh and even cry.
Oh boy, these old wings ain't what they used to be. Oh. Big Mama, you better lose a few pounds.
Miss Bailey.
Yes.
Hello, I'm Haley Mills.
What? Well, I'm Pearl. That's all I'm going to buy, Haley.
I'm going to be doing this same thing. And
but you're
going to
sing my song.
No, I'm not going to dream of singing your song. I'm going to be reading for a voice, and it's the first time I've ever done it, and I must admit, I'm a little nervous.
Stand over there, Haley, and learn from Bailey. And let me show you how I became an owl.
I was surprised to learn that the voice is recorded before the character is animated. Once Pearl Bailey was chosen for the role of Big Mama in Fox and the Hound, she worked closely with director Art Stevens.
You know, Pearl, as Big Mama, I feel that the sequence is entirely from your viewpoint.
This is me?
Right.
Big Mama.
Ha! I never thought I'd be an owl.
Pearl makes a strong contribution to the development of the owl's character by making suggestions for music and character motivation.
So we feel possibly a song from you for it. What do you think?
Well, up here, it looks like they're the best of friends. Here, I can see it's even better.
You know, Pearl, these little critters are innocent. They don't have any idea that they're supposed to be enemies.
I see it right here now. This woman looks worried. Or rather, this owl looks worried.
He won't ever change.
I hope you're right, Todd.
Well, you know, I'm looking at this, and this is a fox and a hound, Art, and fox and hounds don't seem to make it. But I tell you what, I'm going to keep way back in my under my feathers that they're going to make it.
Roll a take.
Speed.
AA-505, intro, Pearl.
The best of friends. Have
having so much fun together. You're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends. Life's a happy game. You could clown around forever. Neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game. If only the world wouldn't get in the way. If only people would just let you play. They say you're both being cool. You're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonder. When you're the best of friends, sharing all that you discover. When these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say there's a way? Oh, I hope it never ends. 'Cause you're the best.
What you smelling?
I'm on the trail, so.
Trail?
What? I don't know yet.
What do you do that for?
We're supposed to do that when we find what we've been tracking.
I'm a fox. My name's Todd. What's your name, kid?
Mine's Copper.
I'm a hound dog.